Let's talk about Alexis Sanchez and what his future might hold. Can you make a footballing case for him to join Manchester United over Manchester City?
Listen, if I'm going to be honest, I had this discussion with my mates yesterday and today. If he's got an option to go from Arsenal now to go to Manchester City or Manchester United, as a footballer who wanted to win trophies and would judge myself based on trophies being won, at the moment, Manchester City looks like the place to go for him in that respect.
That looked like it hurt.
Wow.
Yeah, it did.
That's a big shout.
Yeah, because they're the top of the league. They're going to win the league this season. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're in the Champions League. They're looking like they're going to be in the final for the League Cup, the FA Cup as well, potentially. So he's got more opportunities to win trophies there. So
what about footballing reasons? What about kind of like style of play and kind of how what your manager's going to bring to the table?
Well, he knows Pep. Same. He's been at Pep, and I'd say he probably has more of an idea. If Pep wants him again now, I'm sure he's thinking, I'm going to go there and I'm going to do it the second time round. I'm going to do it properly this time.
Do you think there's a lot of top players in Europe right now that may be kind of looked at by United and by City that would have these same thoughts? Well, yeah. I'm basically choosing Pep.
Definitely. As a professional, you have to say that the balance of power is starting to is coming back to an even keel almost, and then going that way, because you're looking at Manchester City. They're so far ahead of everybody else, not just in points, but in the way and style that they're playing. They're taking teams out before they've even been out on the pitch in terms of mentally. Mm. Teams are saying, how many are we going to get beat by today?
So that's for a player coming in. That's why they've got arrogant City of saying, we're going to £20 million and that is it. Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure they've had assurances from Alexis Sanchez to say...
That's where he wants to go.
Yeah, but then at the same time, for a player, you could, on the other hand, you could say to him, well, hold on a minute, if I'm Manchester United, you say, you're definitely going to start at Manchester City? Because they're firing at the moment. Mm. Are you going to start? You're going to start here at Man United every week because we need you to come in and play the games and get us the goals.
For football reasons, I think you're right, City. I think City are the team for the next coming year. You're saying this is where are they going to be in 4, 5, 6 years' time? If he goes to City, I think it's going to happen like that. They're going to overtake Manchester United.
That's what I'm interested
in. If it's not footballing reasons, he stays at Arsenal to the end of the year. Yeah. If it's finances, that 30 million
goes
or 20 million
in his pocket
goes to him.
Yeah.
I know what his wife would be saying.
I mean, you know, for people who don't understand the way that works, if he stayed at Arsenal and walked away as a free agent at the end of the season, his agent could go to any football club and say, look, he would cost you £75 million
give him
on a five-year contract.
Mm-hmm.
People were going to pay 20 for him in the January window. You give me 5, give him 15, and you get a deal. That's the way it would work, isn't it?
Depends on what he wants, what is going through his mind at the moment. Does he want to play for football? Does he want to win the league with City? Well, it won't be a full season with City anyway. Right. Mm. So that's, you get the medal maybe, but it's not quite the same. Mm. Champions League, if they went all the way and won that, yeah, sure, he's going to have a massive influence on that. But, you know, it depends on what's going through.
I think at the end of the day, he says to himself, do I take 20, 30 million at the end of the season because I'm a free transfer, or do I take half of that but win a couple of trophies? Yeah. I'd take half of that and win a couple of trophies.
One thing I'm amazed about is that you haven't sat here and said, at the moment, I can see the appeal of Manchester City. But if I'm Alexis Sanchez, I'm telling him right now, next season, Manchester United are going to challenge for the Premier League. Next season, Manchester United are going to be back where I remember them being. Go to Manchester United for the long term. Why don't you feel like that?
You didn't ask me that question.
Yeah, I did. I asked you, where can you make a footballing case?
And you said, go to
City.
Where would you go now? Not now, next season. You asked me, where would you go now, given this moment now?
What would United need to have
that? But you're not talking like a man who thinks that maybe United are going to be back above City next season.
I think Man United have to make a good few signings to get that. There's a lot more reshuffling of the jigsaw that needs to be done at Manchester United than at Manchester City.
Yeah. Does that hurt you to sit here and say he should join City for footballing reasons?
When we get to the break, I'm going to speak to the lady and ask for some tissues because this isn't good. This isn't a good moment for me. This ain't nice, man. Speaking.
Sorry, listen, we've done this.
It's where it's at. Manchester City, you have to pay the respect that they're due. Yeah. They're flying.